What's going on, guys? It's your boy, Burger Gaming, and today we're going to be opening up both Loot Crate Anime and Akibento. I do have somebody else with me. Camera shy, though. And we're going to open up these boxes the right way. Plug it in, plug it in.
More like stick it in.
So when you open up the box, it is the... I don't even remember what the theme is. I do like how it looks though when you first open it. Let's go ahead and set it aside. This box was very heavy. Leave the t-shirt for last, like always. Let's get to our first big item. From Death Note. A glow-in-the-dark coffee mug. 11 ounces. It holds. Ooh, styrofoam. Just to make some of you guys cringe. It's actually not that bad looking either, guys. It's got Death Note right here down the side. And it glows in the dark, so I'll leave it out in the light, guys, and then show a picture afterwards of it glowing in the dark. Let's grab the next item. Nice big manga. I believe there's an exclusive story in this, because it is bigger than a normal book. Parasite. I know it came out, the original books came out in the 90s. They are re-releasing them now. So this is an exclusive cover from Loot Crate, and I believe it is thicker than the normal books. I think there's an extra story or something in it. But that's nice. Always good to have one of those. Here's our charm. I have a collection of the charms. It is a black and white charm. She's holding a nice little scythe. She'll be going with the other ones. Our next item. The hat. I actually like hats, guys. And it's nice that they actually... And it is a Loot Crate exclusive hat. Not a lot of people do hats. There's only been one. I actually don't know what anime this is from. I don't think I've seen that anime yet, guys. I do like the hat, though. Go ahead and check out our... Okay, so the theme was unnatural, guys. And here you guys go with the poster. I can't even see it yet. I actually like the poster. And here's the back, guys. Hey, look, there's the t-shirt I haven't even looked at yet. The hat. There's a snapback. I don't really know the name, guys.
And forgive me if y'all actually know it. I might be butchering it, but Noragaim.
Sorry, guys. I'm just not really big into. Don't think I've seen it, nor have my friend seen it. And here's the shirt, guys. This shirt is. The anime from this is from Crunchyroll. It is a Loot Crate exclusive. It is Mob Psycho 100. So that's a nice shirt. So that was a pretty good haul from Loot Crate this time. The mug was nice. There's another hat. They gave us one hat before. I like to see people actually come out with more hats. T-shirts are always nice, but it is nice to see other hats. So let's now get into our Akibento box. I'm going to need a cutting tool for this. Come on, guys. Can we go kill some titans?
so bad.
It actually got pretty good.
Yeah. You hold still.
Alright guys, so once you cut the tape, you're going to open up the box. There's not much to see when you open it, but first off, who can resist Ruby, guys? I have not watched the anime fully.
Four seasons
of it. So I need to start. That's just like Red versus Blue. So I will get into this again, but it is nice. They do sell these at Hot Topic. I mean, it is dusty like it came from Hot Topic. But it is nice to get Ruby and not the other ones. But awesome. So we got Ruby. Next up, I see the t-shirt. We'll just do the t-shirt first this time, guys, for a second. What does it look like, guys? I can't see it. It's like Andy anime. A guy carrying a girl crying. God, that could explain a lot of animes. It's a Gildan soft style. It's actually not a bad t-shirt, because you don't really get a lot of grays. I can't tell you what anime it's from, guys. Maybe when I get to the card, I'll be able to give you guys more of a hint. It just looks like every other anime that's out there. So next up, an Akibento exclusive. So, if you guys didn't notice me cut the Loot Crate box open, I have this as a real sword. This is the blow-up version. So, there you guys go. It's all blown up now. It is quite a funny object. I'm not going to lie. It's nice to have it in an anime collection, but, you know, this doesn't do anything.
But I want a sword fight.
I'd rather have an actual sword. So, I'll take the sword over to Balloon any day. Alright, next up in this box, guys, is another exclusive item. It's actually in a small little box with a little bow on it. So let's go ahead and get it open. I am one of those people that can't open boxes right, guys. So I tend just to rip stuff and rip and rip. The world is this thing. So, fan?
Mm-hmm. Stop! Dorshabatra. And I'm pretty sure a lot of y'all actually know that anime.
I'm pretty sure a lot of people do, but I don't. That's the bad part.
Is it wrong to pick up girls in a dungeon?
Is it really?
That is the goddess.
All right. I am starting to read the manga now, guys, which is...
I just can't remember her name.
So, I mean, this is nice. It was a hot day. Could have used it earlier. Next up in the box, guys. Ooh, looks like a beanie. So we got a beanie, guys. It is an Akibento exclusive. I don't know what anime it's from. So, let's do it.
Darkfish!
So, what's next in this box, guys? We've got... Oh, yeah. I forgot they're doing one thing from an anime or YouTuber, and this is Anime America, I believe. It's the Anime America. It's one of the people that produces it. I know they've been having some hard times now. with Anime America, with the new YouTube stuff happening. An item that I actually like. Nice! It is an air freshener from No Game, No Life. It's the curl. It's just... and strawberry. That's nice, guys. I kind of wish it was a different item from No Game, No Life. But hey.
Yeah, he ain't gonna open it. It's just gonna hang with the rest of the No Game, No Life.
And here's our really tiny button, guys. It's also got No Game, No Life on it, which is awesome.
Oh, you little prick, you had the needle out.
So, you could have either gotten... I have the card now, guys. So, you could have either gotten her or the brother. I prefer to have her. Our bonus item sticker was from Anime America. Our exclusive goddess fan. The beanie I'm wearing is Another World Cat. That's the anime. The exclusive restart shirt does not tell me what anime it's from. The Sora Online inflatable sword. And the ruby. Ruby.
So you couldn't have got a Blake?
So, out of this box, I really do like Ruby. I like the air freshener. And the Sora Online sword is awesome. Bill...
yes, I'm playing with my goddess.
And Bill's got the goddess. But thank you all for watching. I will start doing more of these unboxings for the anime stuff because I am a big anime fan. If you guys want to see the regular loot crate or gaming crate, let me know. I do get those. But thank you all for watching. I'll see you all next time. Peace out.